Liz, how long ago did you do property options?
Came with Maslin 4 months ago and completed my course here.
And tell us about the deal that you've done.
Well, I went back to Perth and I put into practice what we learned here and focused on finding my ultimate buyer. Once I found out what his requirements were, I then went and searched using RP data and found the site that would suit all his needs and wants. I then sat down and worked the numbers, the feasibility, the number of blocks and the subdivision, and was quite surprised at the large margin that was available in the deal. I then took it back to my ultimate buyer. It was exactly down the throat of what he wanted. The meeting took about 2.5 hours, went very smoothly with the large profit margins available in it, and the deal was put together relatively smoothly and easily.
So how much will you profit out of this option, Liz?
What I actually have received is a profit out of $520,000.
So do you think that options is something that you're going to continue in the future?
Absolutely, to learn and get more skillful, more sophisticated, and learn how to do combinations.
Do you think you might like to develop your own sites in the future?
No, I think I'll stand very quietly with Maslin in cold hands as I get my wings and fly with this quietly.